Hello everybody, I'm so excited. Oh my gosh, because Lil Nas X has released his song Industry Baby and the music video, which features Jack Harlow, which, oh my gosh, just them two together. I love Jack Harlow, that man is Kanye West did help produce this song as well. And from what I've heard from the snippets, it is a song that I would really like. So let's watch this.
Lil Nas X, I sentenced you to 5 years in Montero State Prison.
I love the flexes. They're hitting it like that. I love it. Get your soul, just tell them ain't laying low. You was never really rooting for me anyway. On for a bit of some queer, but then nigga bitch like me deal. Oh my gosh. Need a pack on every song. Need me like one when nigga now. Tell a rap nigga I'll see ya. I'm a pop nigga like Beaver. On for a bit of some queer, but then nigga bitch like me deal. Oh my gosh. I love it. Oh, Book of Montero. Not gonna lie, I thought it said Book of Mormons. I love this production so much. Oh my gosh.
My track record so clean, they couldn't wait to just bash me. I must be getting too flashy. Y'all shouldn't have let the world gas me. It's too late, cause I'm here to stay, and these girls know that I'm nasty. I sent it back to her boyfriend with my handprint on her ass sheet.
Oh my gosh. Too flashy. That bomb though. Oh, that bomb though. Boyfriend with my handprint on her ass shit. City talking, we taking notes. Tell him all to keep making posts. Wish he could, but he can't get close. OG so proud of me that he choking up while he making toast. I'm the type that you can't control. Say I would, then I made it so. I don't clear up rumors. Where's y'all sense of humor? I'm done making jokes because they got old like baby boomers. Turn my head is to consumers.
Oh, same.
Oh, I love it. Oh, I love this dance. Gosh, that was so good. I'm sorry, but the production, the outfits, the videos, the feature, the dancing. Yes. I don't fucking choose, I'm queer. I love it. So that was kind of everything. I'm not gonna lie to you. I'm gonna be banging the song out. And it got Jack in it as well. They both look so good in that. I was like, thank you for watching. Let me know what you think, because I haven't really got anything more to say apart from, like, you know, I appreciate everything about that. And I'll see you later. Bye.